I'm Oga from Myanmar, and I'm calling for fair digital finance because of hidden and illegal costs, lack of repress and regulation leading to nearly collapsed digital finance system.